So in the art and architecture library, we have available two sense scanners, which work off of photogrammetry as the method for capturing the image. So we have two units, and I made my students aware of that, and we signed one out to work on one of our projects. We could do some physical sculpting and then take that information, use the scanner and capture it, and then bring that back into the computer and then draw it more precisely.